the whole question of regulatory cooperation is really important for TTIP, because for one main reason, it makes our regulators more efficient and more effective. U.S. business and European business, we see that there's a possibility for our regulators to build bridges between our levels of regulation. And when they can do that, it can make our businesses more efficient too. This is probably one of the biggest areas of gains. It increases the global competitiveness of our firms. And that part is not just between us, but it's our ability to sell anywhere in the whole world. Let's just say 98% certain. I'm almost 100% certain that we will reach agreement because it makes so much sense. This is an agreement that's all about creating growth, creating jobs in the United States and Europe. And every politician and every worker and every citizen thinks that that's a good thing. What our people need to focus on is not the mechanism that enforces the rules. They need to focus on what are the rules we're promoting. And the rules we're promoting are rules we believe in. Do not discriminate based on nationality. Provide the minimum standard of law required by international law. If you expropriate pay and allow transfers to go back and forth for an investor. Those four rules are rules that I believe virtually everyone in Finland and certainly everyone in the United States believes in. And if you believe in those rules, you need to believe in effective dispute settlement.